What we have here is a 2018 Ford Interceptor Utility for the Village of Chester, New York Police Department. Taking a look at the grill, we have Sound Off Signal 3-inch M-Power stub mounts in the Ford grill knockouts. In the side of the headlight, we have Sound Off Signal 4-inch M-Powers in white. We've repurposed their Code 3 light bar. And then you can see in the back of the window, they have the Ford factory Wayland Ion V-Series. Taking a look at the back of the vehicle, we have Sound Off Signal deck grille, red and blue lights in the back window. Then in the tail lights and the reverse lights, we have Sound Off Signal split red-white hideaways. The secondary function of the white has been tied into the reverse light to provide extra scene lighting when they're in reverse. And then you can see up at the top of the back of the bar, we installed one of our watertight grommets to ensure waterproof. We've got their radar installed, their Decatur camera system, Metalux laptop with keyboard. We've got a Gamber Johnson console with their customer supplied Wayland 295 SLSA6. We've got their Brother printer mount inside the Gamber armrest. And then we've installed their Decatur video recorder mount there, along with the built mic. And then on the back side of the partition, we've got their weapon lock installed. So now we're looking at the driver's side of the vehicle. This is a single cell kit from Centina. It gives the officer's seat more room and more flexibility for adjustment. And then looking at the passenger side, the prisoner containment area, we've got a steel panel with a poly window. And we've got the expanded metal partition. And we've got a set of Centina window bars. Taking a look at the back, you can see the Sound Off Signal deck grille lights mounted. And you can see the Centina rear partition for the Interceptor Utility. We've got their radar mounted in the back here. And then we've installed their fire extinguisher for them.